Teddy got a new birthday toy today. And it's in my hand. And he wants it. He wants it bad. He wants to kill the mouse.
Yeah.
Get down. Get back. Get back. Go, go, go. Sit. Sit. You sit. Get back. Sit. Sit. You stay. Don't you jump at this mouse. Ha! Get back. Get back. What's it doing? You need a flashlight. We need more light. Here it is. Get it, get it. No. There may be. No, I don't think so. I'll go out and look. I don't think I have any 2x6s. What? How much does he need? Huh? How many does he need?
Well, probably more than we got, but any we got would be helpful.
Well, if I had any, it'd just be little chunks. Oh, for around the top?
Yeah. That, no, you talking about where the steps come up? Or all the way around? Just the steps.
No, I wouldn't have that.
Okay, well, I'll let you get back to your game, then.
Does that make you mad, Teddy? Oh my goodness, you're such a little mouse killer. You're such a killer. You ate a little mouse. Is that fun? Okay, that's enough. We got to give the mouse a rest now. Hey, we got to give the mouse. We got to give the mouse a rest. The mouse needs to have a rest. You just chewed that mouse all up. You're such a little beast. You're such a little mouse killer. That really made you mad, didn't it?